Flames broke out in a Midtown Sacramento restaurant kitchen this morning. Fire could be seen from just outside Localis on 21st and S Streets around 9 o'clock this morning. That fire was contained to just the kitchen, did not affect any nearby buildings or cause any injuries. The restaurant is closed as SecFire continues to investigate exactly how this fire started.